time to get some legs in.
Okay, so
I'm going to do some bicep and tricep work with some added squats today. I got the 15 pounders for when I get into tricep presses, but I've got the 8 pounders for kickbacks and curls, really focusing on the muscle with those, and 10 pounders for the squat with curls at the same time. Push up bars. Yes, we will get some push ups in. So, grabbing the weights, the 8 pounders first. Dipping in tricep kickbacks with a bicep curl. So, get the stance. I can have 1 foot forward and 1 foot backwards to avoid rocking or anything. Okay, so we're going to get into a bicep curl and just kick back for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, down those go. Grab the 10 pounders for squat and curl. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's go. Try to have an extension and the cat is laying right where I need to be. I guess I can take them in the opposite direction. Let the feet on the feet go. So, for tricep extensions, hands stay down, low for tricep presses, keeping them down at below your chest, you're pressing up and back down again, using those triceps. So, let's get ready, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up. You know, we're supposed to do squat with curl after those tricep kickback. Or, oh no, all right. Let's have one. I thought I skipped one. I didn't. Ready? Squat and curl it. 3, 2, 1. 1. Two, lay down on Sunday and sometimes forget. 3, where are you at? 4, when you should do it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's go. Time for push-ups. Okay, so close grip. You're doing close grip with a little bit more curve this time. Maybe do these push-ups around this kitty cat. Dance. Okay, come up over those bars, 10 of them. Come down, push up with those tricep push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. On up, go to side again. Squat with curls. Ready? Come down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For some reason, I'm wondering. It is. Is it recording? Okay. I've done that before. I've gone through it. It's like, oh no, I'm gonna start over again. Pull them back for a second. Starting from the top with those tricep kickbacks. So you can say that was enough for me, or repeat it with me. Let's go through this again. One leg forward, other leg backwards. lean slightly forward. Ready? Two. Curl. Kick back for one. Curl. Kick back for two. Curl. Kick back for three. Curl. Kick back for four. Curl. Kick back for five. Curl. Kick back for six. Curl. Kick back for seven. Curl. Kick back for eight. Curl. Kick back for nine. Curl. Kick back for ten. Now let's go. Squirrel, curl, squirrel. Curls with squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now let's go. Into those triceps. Then come down. Yourself around the keycap if you need to. Arms are down low at the sides. Ready to push up for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down. Those suckers down, rolling on up, down, squats with curls, 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, down those go. Remember those push-ups. Get them clean for close grip. Tilt it up just a little bit again. Remember kitty cat so I can do a leg stance. Wide this time. I'm gonna get my foot on that. I know, don't yell at me. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. One up. Put those aside. Grab the weight. Squat and curls. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, it's two down. I'm going to do one more time. Get in at least one or two more times if you can. First, stretch over to the side. Other side. All right, ready for those kickbacks? All right, get in them. Stagger those legs. 1 foot forward. 1 foot backwards. And slightly forward. Ready, arms up. And ready to kick it back and in for one. Back, in for two. Back, in for three. Back, in for four. Back, in for five. Back, in for six. Back, in for seven. Back, in for eight. Back, in for nine. Back, in for ten. Grab the other ones. Squat and curl. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's go. Ready for those tricep presses. Coming on down. Yeah, I'm not gonna get you. sides. Ready? Press them up for 10. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up. Gotta get into those squat and curls. Scroll it up. Okay. Squats and curls. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. And those push-up bars. Okay. Hit them in there. Get some more of these tricep push-ups. If I can get around as kid can with my feet. He's not gonna like this. Watch this kick yet. See if he stays in place. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1. Told you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Definitely feel those back here doing that particular style. Squat with curls, come on. One more. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down as well. Arm cross, lean into it. Pull that elbow back. Stretch out that bicep and tricep. Other side. If you have it, repeat it again. If not, say, I'm done. Yes, I'm done with this. I'm going to move on to something else.